wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another tutorial. This one is not about video games. This is about how to get that cool desktop visualizer effect that I showed you in the beginning. And I'm going to show you how to get both of them. They're kind of different, but their download process is basically the same. So the first thing you're going to need for this is to download Rain Meter, which is a desktop customization tool for Windows 10. It will allow you to kind of add all kinds of overlays to your desktop, but we're going to do the visualizer because that's what this tutorial is about. So you want to press download on that. Both of these links are going to be in the description, by the way, because I like to make things easy for people who watch my stuff. All right, so now it has loaded up. So we're going to click next. Press install. Launch Rain Meter on startup. It's also pretty useful. Press yes. And press finish. And you'll notice it doesn't really do anything, but that's just because all of the default stuff that's going to be showing up in your top right-hand corner, I've already gotten rid of it because I already have this installed, obviously. So now we're going to go into how to download the visualizers because it's really, really simple. So you go down to this website. I also put this in the description. And the two we used was Fountain of Colors and Circular Spectrum. This is where you have to go. The other website didn't work. So you press download on this, and this gives you a Rain Meter skin installer. Throw that into your downloads folder, just like that. So now you're going to navigate to your downloads folder, which I've already done. You're going to double-click it. You're going to click install. And it's that simple. So now you can change these kind of settings. You can make it, red, that color, whatever color that is, red, blue, green, you know, whatever, all of these kind of different colors. You can also just do the full range if you want like a weird, like, strange color. You can do that too. You can change the sensitivity, so how big it will be. These are all the things that I had it set to in the intro, so if you want to copy them, there they are. That's how you do Fountain of Colors. It's really simple. You can left-click on it to drag it around. You can scale it with that menu I mentioned. And when you play music, it will go up and down. You make sure you, if it, you find it's not working and you're wearing headphones and you have speakers, make sure you have the audio device set to the one that you're currently using to play audio. So make sure it's linked up with this one. Otherwise, it's not going to work. And you'll be very sad. Well, that's how you do Fountain of Colors. So the way that you unload a skin is pretty simple. You can right click it and press unload skin. And now it's gone. So, time to move over to the Circular Spectrum Rain Meter skin. This is the circle from earlier. So you click download, you do save. Double click it, press install. And now you have it under options. So if you're on your desktop and nothing shows up and you don't have, you delete all of these because, you know, they're kind of weird, you can now go to your little arrow on the bottom right-hand corner of your screen, right-click the Rain Meter icon, go to Skins, and it will show all of your available skins. I've got Spectrum, so you click on Spectrum, just like that. And as you can see, it's now enabled. Now you might say, okay, well, why isn't it showing up, all right? It's not showing up. Well, this one's a little different in that you need music playing in order to hear it. So if we just go to just any song, We can play this for fun. You'll see that the visualizer is going to start showing up. And you might notice, hey, you can hardly see it, right? That might be a thing you notice. And so, if you notice that it's hardly showing up, here's what you can do. Go to this PC, Documents, and scroll down until you find Rain Meter. Double click it, double click Skins, go to Spectrum, Audio Level, scroll down to Sensitivity, and basically double it, press Save, click the arrow, go to the little raindrop sign, go to Spectrum and click Refresh Skin. And if you think, you know, that's too extreme, then you can lower it back down to say 60, save it, refresh, to your liking. You can also left click and drag this one around as well. And that's it. And as soon as you stop the music, it will disappear. So that is how you do visualizers with Rain Meter. If you have any questions, let me know, but I think it's pretty straightforward. You install a few things, and then you click some buttons, and then you've got a cool visualizer to mess around with. And yeah, I hope this helped, guys. Bye.